to keep the look and the mark of the artist. I'm not taking something that's prefabricated bird and, you know, turning it into a three-dimensional piece by using a computer to make it bigger. The interesting thing about that program is I had a lot of control over what each one of the slices look like, how far apart they could be, if they're straight. So you can kind of see there's a little bit of a twist to this guy. It's not perfect. Everything isn't stacked at the same dimensions. The drawn line is my line. It's not something that I just made from an oval. So I think this is a really good way to allow the mark of the artist to come through in the work. And that's what I like about having the knowledge to be able to use the CNC and the CAD programming, which means computer-aided design, but yet knowing enough about it that I can do my own drawing and I can add in those little idiosyncrasies that really make something personal.